There's trouble for another important piece of infrastructure. Farmers in the Lockyer Valley fear our salad bowl is under threat from a new gas-fueled power station.
Farmers in the Garden of Gatton fear a proposed power plant sown next to their fields could ruin their harvests for good.
Our valley is the seventh most fertile valley in the world, and this would destroy that wonderful agricultural area.
Bev Horrocks is part of a local group of all ages opposed to a Gatton gas station. They say their safety and house values would also be at risk. Some worried residents have already had their properties assessed.
If the power station goes ahead, there's $500,000 difference.
Developers Westlink refused to talk on camera, instead issuing a statement saying they believe the plant is needed to cope with the state's rising power consumption during peak hours, and the plant wouldn't affect local groundwater which farmers use to irrigate their crops.
Well, the proposed site is about 300 metres up this way, and the biggest fear for locals is that if this power plant does go ahead, the current pipelines, which is underneath this ground right here, won't be enough, and there'll have to be more expansions and more pipelines built under other people's properties.
Westlink won't guarantee that won't happen. The local mayor says a similar gas station application was knocked back recently.
I don't think gas should be used for the generation of electricity at all.
But he expects the industry will explode if this project gets the nod. Locals say they'll do all they can to keep the valley green. In the Lockyer Valley, Sean White, 10 News.